skills have you got down there? Han is, from memory, pretty useful. I think he's got res. I'll have to check, but I'm pretty sure. I don't think he has, Gissa. Still, he's still, it's still useful to have, you know?
Oh!
Okay, this round we will set up our shit. I guess we'll do Santa first. Not me, Ben. Nazan.
Who's Nazan?
Nazan, suffocate.
Yeah,
let's suffocate the darkness, fuck it. And then, what's it? Savol. A chance of instant defeat. Okay, well, that's not gonna work. Suffocate the purple poo monster. That hurt. That was disgusting. Oh, a firestorm.
Hmm.
up with Shadow Breath? God damn. How dare you? Surely this thing's close.
Good bit back, you
know? Actually, give him a big chop. A big chop. Astral looks like it hurts a lot. Increases dexterity for all non-android allies. Bucket. Put it. So big chop. Yes. Astral is one enemy energy attack. Lemonade is not going to help us. Yeah. Hopefully. Another gate. Come on. Come on, big boy. Or is it big girl? Probably big girl. You can't really see the titties on stage 2. Now you can hear. Here we go. Some bolt-ons right there. Yeah. sleepy. When you do this kind of repetitive task over and over, you know. But I'll get through all the achievements. Maybe we can try for another, let's try for another, destruction. Thank you. see if we can get a Granny Cross going. Accidentally trapped in there, but he's just going to attack with anything. I thought that's why I was encouraged just to clear up everyone. Crosscut. Double slash. Soul. Raja's probably going to be the easiest one, so we'll be doing. Sonic Buster. Oh, oh goodness, look at that shit. Medic and recover. Nice. But her gun. Should be able to get these last two achievements done, and then that'll be it for Fantasy Star for a while. Well, not for a while. I'll probably do the other achievements either offline or in a different stream. And I'll show everyone where I'm at with that once we get the last two done. And then I'll finish up at like a respectable time of 11, which is where I've been trying to finish. But, this is... ooh, okay. Excellent. This barrier, but what about the rest of the shit? Okay, so status beam inflicts paralysis on one enemy. I'm not sure if it will work on a boss, but we can certainly try. Photon, physical damage. I think that, in combination with something else, does something. Let me see. I'm sure. Yeah, air slash. It makes a silent wave. I'm not sure what the effect of silent wave is. Anyways, let me clear some of this stuff off because I don't want to see it. See some of this stuff now. Excellent. Okay. Medic. So, medical power. All non... okay. Heal status and revives. So it's only status and reviving, but maybe not healing. Okay, we'll try during the battle, but yeah. So Photon's gonna be best with the air slash to make the silent beam. We'll try that first, and if it has like a great effect, then we'll keep using it, but otherwise, yeah.